He's going to score over the smaller people. Fouling put him on the line.
Rebecca Okafor has had a brilliant game. 29 points now. And a three-point lead for the top-ranked team in the second half. But no longer. Beautiful